Hi everybody, welcome back to our legendary campaign with the Getae part 48. This is Harmozia. We're going to attack it. We're gonna play this battle. Yes. They have some hoplites, some cavalry. Let's play this. This is a good general. 5 stars. Let's go from here. Okay. Hoplites, archers, javelin man. Hoplites. Oh my god, I forgot my general to the other side. Ah, fuck. Just come back here. We don't need it. So now they're coming here. I must prepare for them. You come here. They need you. Take down the tower. I will just have to push forward. Okay, good. Okay, perfect. Don't need to use the archers, I think.
Get ready! You have our spears! Warriors eager for blood!
Javelins, please. Thank you. More. Come on. Hey, that's enough. Charge. Okay. Pikeman, stop here. What are you doing? Come on.
Ready for battle. Kill, kill, kill.
Time is fierce.
Swords.
Rah! Move it. Get running.
Skirmishers.
Ah, yes, the towers. Fuck.
ready!
Fucking tower.
Let's get running!
Missiles ready! Get running! No! Over! Moving!
Orders!
Ready!
Orders! Forward! Where is the route?
Get running!
Ready!
Now what the fuck? Are you stupid? There's nothing left, nothing else. Good. Just charging, that's it. Money, money, money. Need some more money. Let's wait for this and let's build something here. Okay. Now Persis, I think I can tax it. A lot of money, 1,000. Okay. Now here, it must get Raga. Go forward. We have a spy here. And what else? I need more spies. So this agent is here. Okay. This spy here. This. Okay, we got one here and one here. That's fine. We also have this guy here. Oh, because Edessa is owned by Pergamon now. But I guess they can handle it. So you can come back here, actually, I need you here more. And this one we got also, yes, perfect. So you can come here. Okay. So we must build up a new brand army and go forward. Can disband some units here, maybe this one, put together all of them and disband the remnant ones. I get the cavalry, I leave there a ballista, I think. I can get one of these. So I would have 5 of them, not enough. Prefer to have one more infantry. So like this, should work fine. And we get Raga. Okay. This is good. So you stay here for now. We disband this unit. Okay.
Can I finish my wine?
You get this. And this. Okay, here. Build another temple. Repair this. And we do one of this. And we must recover some public order. Can we do like this? No, we don't have enough money. They want to do it, so let's wait here. Maybe we can stop something else in Egypt. I prefer. What can we stop here? This. Yes, not so important. Not important at all. So. Why can't I do it? It costs much, much more. Currently unavailable. Wounded. Cost a lot. But I need it, so I want it. Can't stop this tree for now. Go forward here and repair this, and then we can do it with this family, I prefer. So Egyptus, Karmatia, here, Mediamania. Alright, good. Get some support. Because with this faction, the more you go forward, the more you get bonuses. You don't get maluses. So we really want to go forward. There are no maluses. Let me check this thing. So we have a kingdom. Tax rate, recruitment slot. This is actually good. Okay, so now here it's fine like this. Next turn we will attack Hecatompylos, I think, or Zadrakarta. I will see. Here we have this army, and here we got this one. So could actually go forward here.
We can't do that. Ready for orders.
And come here.
Warriors all. Is there nothing else?
And here in Egypt. We have lost some units here in the last battle. Okay. Nothing else to do for now. Let's go forward. Oh, we got an edict. So the richest province is Asia, followed by Nabatea. Oh, Dacia. And I think I issued an edict in Nabatea now. It's a rich province, this one. Okay, forward.
I offer peace as I would throw a
rope. I'm not accepting. Just wanna know how much they can give us. No way. Not yet, not yet. Not ready yet. I must finish Ethiopia first. Kush and Aksum. Then we go there. Fintuza. Thousand fucking hell. Okay, we're fine here for a while, I suppose. Now we must go forward. They have a full army here and the garrison and this one. We could assault them. I can get this army as well as reinforcements. What can we do here now? Can... Oh, wonderful. That's very useful. What would you have? You come here.
Impossible.
I am a sage of the forest.
Bribe unit.
I speak.
Ah.
Yes.
I will heal my wounds.
Okay, this is revealing. This is important. Because if you don't want this Pergamon army to go forward here, we can ambush them first. In this case, I should get this army, bring it here, and we are probably defending against this army next turn. But they are not so strong, so I could do it. You also have a garrison, a full garrison, so yes, I'm doing like this. You go here and fuck them up. Perfect. It's a full army actually. Fuck. Fuck them up.
As you request.
Should be able to finish them. Yes. Perfect. You did that. Good job. Wonderful job. Perfect. Now you stay here. You can recover. You can't recover. Okay, just stay here. They can't reach us. Now you come here and defend Raga. You should be able to do it. Can get a cavalry as reinforcements. And I wanna have archers as well. We don't have them. We gotta take them. Yes. So we should be safe. We should be safe. Here. We go forward. We get BAM. We should wait a while to stabilize the province, but I think this is the moment to push forward because they got nothing here. And if I can quickly get all of these regions, they got nothing else left here. And they're but not nearly destroyed because they got all this stuff here as well. But the Roxolani, we are at war with them. No, they are friendly with them. So I'm gonna attack them as well. Yes. Okay, so we move on. Yes, we must move on. Perfect, get it. Perfect. Money, money, money. Egypt. It's a pity. I really need money. Fuck.
May Hermes bless us both with skill.
Greetings to you. I trust you come with.
Before you say anything, no.
Gods of the afterlife, spare.
Am I always to be disturbed?
Nothing to do, I must stop this. We really need to quickly invest here. We must hold these provinces. I'm gonna build this one as well. Yes. Okay. We can go forward now, I suppose. A spy here, and the other one was here. Okay. Now they are probably coming here. Okay, you can go back now. Let's take just polish. Oh, there's nothing. Perfect. Let's wait for a moment. Useful, yes. And this one. Okay, they're coming. They will probably attack us. We should be ready. Charmutius, we got a good garrison. Should not have problems. We should be fine here. Alright, forward. you. Okay, they got a Dessa back. Perfect. You actually come here, give me some more money from this province, and you need this.
Strong and wise, and yet I wonder why you stand aside.
Oh yeah, sure, because we signed a peace with them.
Fight.
No, for now. Wait, let me think. We have the peace with them now. Sure. Now I think it's time to revoke it. So Nabatea has this 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 settlements. Out of this. Now we must stay here for a couple turns at least, so we can stabilize it. Okay, and here is done. Now here we could come here, but I want to stabilize this province as well, so we stay here for a while. The spy comes here, and now we are at war with Roxolani actually. Yes, we are at war. Okay. So now you come back here for now. We replenish our troops, we stabilize our provinces for a while, and after that we will declare war to Nabatea and continue our campaign against them. Pergamon still has a lot of settlements here, but I need to stabilize our provinces first. We can focus on upgrade our settlements, make them a little better, so we can gain some more money because we need it, and here we can go forward. they're recruiting here. I should run quick here. It could be a good idea. We have ballistas here. I need the ballistas for the city. You can come forward as well. So you come here. No. We should send an army here and another one here. We can avoid to be flanked. It's a bit risky, but I think I will do just like that. The seven bowmen come here. Risky. Or maybe we could also just come here, which is closer, and then go here before they recruit a full army. I don't know if we can do it. In this case, I wasted time. Fuck. I think it's just what I'm gonna do. We can come here. What is the control? Yeah, control A. Okay, you upgrade all these units and this one as well. All right. So here they have 7 units plus the garrison plus this army. Okay, just stay here for now. Let's see what we can do. Okay, here I need to do this. It's very useful, but we finished our money. Fucking money. Okay. So if you go away, it still goes forward, and this will give more public order. So you come here and perfect. We can do this. We don't need them anymore. We disband all the mercenaries. You come here. Perfect.
Can I finish my wine?
Ready for orders.
This guy here, it must be quick.
Thirsty for battle.
Yeah, you can tax it. Media mania. Okay, forward. Yes. Could ambush me, but they only have this army, so should be safe. Now we can get this settlement. They will probably come outside, and they will have a lot of cavalry. I don't have so many spearmen. We have a spy here. Come here. Nope, it's all infantry. That's perfect. And they have this artillery. I could actually come here and fortify myself. And this guy has no chances. Or I could attack, but there are still a lot of people. They have cavalry in the garrison, maybe. Not even there. We could actually attack them. Well, we have not so much infantry. Let's come here for now, fortified. I hope they attack me. It's pretty better. They will come. And next turn we can get the city here. 13 units, but should be able to do it. Perfect. And on the other side, of the world. We're still stabilizing the provinces. Gonna build this. This. And one of these, why not? But I want to focus on each province for what I really need. Minus 7. Now it's minus 13.
How can I assist you?
The goddess blesses you. How can
I am ready?
Warriors all.
Can I finish now?
It's fine. Okay, here. Persis. Let's build this, 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 one of these. We must keep some money. And we can do like this too. Minus 15? What the fuck? Money finished. Fucking hell. You come here because this is richest. Richer province, so I'm gonna use you there and here. This is good. Let's keep this money because otherwise I'm spending too much. All right, forward.
Drawn. Now it's bloodied. End this feud.
Not yet. I want to get this settlement first.
The storm has raged.
No. They did not attack me.
Peace is not an easy word.
Warriors speak of honor and glory, but you have little of them left.
Can you not attack these folk?
Good. Good. Okay, good. Here is fine. Perfect. So the Bithynians are at war with these guys here, so they could conquer it, and they want it for me. So now we should attack this. Send the hero. Okay, it looks like they only have this little army. We should be able to get it. They got. We got three armies. Fuck. Oh, okay, it's just elephants. Yeah, we should not have problems here. Anyway, we stop here for today. Thank you for watching. Let me know what you think about the campaign, and see you in the next video. Bye bye.